Hi, my name is Nirmal. I'm currently doing this video as part of my coursework for my internship requirement at New England College. I'm currently doing my MBA with a concentration in cybersecurity. I'm currently in my fifth semester. So this semester's internship reflection question is, what recommendations would you give to other students about doing an internship? And share at least three specific examples, strategies that would help another student be successful and explain why. So I would say for any student doing an internship, the first thing, you need to get an internship to gain relevant experience and also to improve your skills. So the important thing is from an internship you would gain knowledge. From the knowledge, it's like knowing how to fulfill certain tasks that are relevant to your desired career path, and also these skills which have been sharpened would help you develop your existing skills. So first step would be finding an internship which is very close to your desired intended path. And from there, sharpening or developing those existing skills into a much better, usage. Then the next thing I would say is when you're doing an internship, the second thing would be, the professional communication. Up to that point, we would be in a different environment, school environment is completely different than office setting. So second thing in an internship, it's really useful for a student to learn about is how to communicate, or most probably it's professional communication. So for working in a professional setting for the first time, it can actually be very difficult to get used to, but it is the best way to learn how to navigate the working world through real life hands-on experience. One of the most valuable skills from an internship is actually an ability to speak with people in a professional setting. Discussions actually with our bosses or co-workers are different from discussions with lecturers or our fellow students in a classroom. Most probably sometimes our students it might be easy for them to speak in a classroom setting, but sometimes they might have a certain kind of fear when talking in a meeting. So after your internship, actually this skill, you should have after your internship, it would give you a better an actual appropriate idea to how to behave as a professional, and this will actually help a lot of the people in their future job interviews, and also to be confident and also to sound mature and experienced as from a business setting, to convey to the person interviewing you that you already know the office etiquette, how to behave and how to talk to professionally. And the third important step for an internship is networking. Once you are in a company, the most important thing you have to target is to network, because sometimes internships might not turn into a full time. Certain times internships would actually turn into a full time opportunities, and also it actually helps people to understand and go talk to the most senior colleagues in the office. What are the steps they took to get into the certain position which they are in? What is the course? How did they achieve that? Or if there is a tough project, and if you instead of sitting at your desk all day long, if you had made friends or at least spoke to them once or twice, you would be in a comfortable situation to actually go up to them and ask them hey, what you're working, the things you're working on is very interesting, can you explain to me? Or if you got a task and it's kind of getting hard, you could always go and ask those persons for help, and you already have that rapport, like that network. You already spoke to them once or twice in a social setting or in a just regular setting, so they would actually would be more interested to help you rather than, you know, rather than spend time actually get glued to your desk at your internship. It's better to go around and talk to different people. So I guess these are the three important things would actually help a student in internships to better prepare for next steps in the life. Hope it helps. Thank you.